Canada, Sebastian Briepen.
Tough spot for Sebastian Briepen to be skating. Sebastian in an unbelievable 10th position after the technical program. A fantastic skate the other night. He's looking for exactly the same thing here. This free program to the soundtrack from Cyrano de Bergerac. Sebastian has been doing this. This is his third season. He elected to stay with it in order to increase his comfort on the ice.
Triplets. He even had a little bit of a wobble on the edge going in, but didn't seem to have any impact on the jump at all. Great control.
sigh of relief for Sebastian Britton.
A very positive Olympic debut.
He looked a little bit in the middle like he was tiring. And then he almost seemed to get a second win.
You know what happens when you're competing at this level, especially at the Olympics, the energy around here, in all the different venues, the Olympic Village can sometimes drain some of the energy out of you. And it's such an intense moment that it sometimes reflects in your performance.
And also the pressure, you stop breathing. So all of a sudden, no energy.
That was a little wobble going into the triple S, but didn't have any impact on the jump at all. Nice tight rotations in the air and nice long landing.
I wondered if he was running out of speed at that point for the triple Lutz. Different look at it here.
This was the second triple Lutz. And he planned to do a double toilet parade away. That was where he was fatigued a little bit.
But he really didn't change anything in the program. He did not back off just because he was tired.
And he kept the choreography the same. The Wally jump right into this triple toe loop. Uses the toe pick. Nice height.
He has such beautiful line too, very balletic. José Normand, his coach, yes, got it.
That was the second triple Lutz, I bet.
Karate Polytechnic, ready. 10.2, 10.2, 10.2, 10.3, 10.3, 10.4, 10.6, 10.5.
And the crowd reacts to what they consider low technical merit marks.
5-2, 5-3, 5-4, 5-6, 5-4.
A lot of skaters reacting to a cold that seems to be going around. Makes it hard to breathe. And Sebastian Britton is fourth in the free skate. We'll be back with more men's free skating.